technically it's bankrupt anyway, because it's all the rest of the Arab nations are keeping it afloat.
Toilets were out of order. I had to walk through to another cabinet, which managed once, I couldn't do it again. So we're going to have to see if we can take a guy and ask him if he can move us to another cabinet.